The second elimination saw Albert just hang on for Chris Boring to score a 153-4.
28-2, backside, around the final turn. It's Albert with the lead. Keystone Raider tiring on the outside. Daria 2 at the rail. 3 wide on the outside. Just bowled 4th. On the outside, 5th. Bond Street down the stretch. Albert. Daria 2 on the outside. Albert. Daria 2. Albert. 1-3.